There, you look better already. Maybe even strong enough to reach the Sea of Thieves. Don't look so surprised. These days they call me the Pirate Lord. But back when I discovered this place, I was just a bold explorer like you. I dreamt of finding uncharted waters filled with treasures and rife with danger, where every sunrise brought a new adventure. You've been brave to make it this far. Not many do. Now you've one last crossing to make. You'll want some trusty steel at your side, though. There's a sword in those trees whose owner doesn't seem to need it anymore. There's far more to being a pirate than a blade in your hand and a love of other people's money. It's about finding your way through ancient caverns by lamplight, digging up long-lost treasures, and raising a frothing great tankard of grog when you live to tell the tale. You can start by taking this old shovel. I stowed a few belongings around here back in the day. The map will show you the way. Let's see if she still hides her secrets. A fine weapon. She'll serve you well out there. There, now you look like a true pirate. There's plenty more to see, so why not stretch your legs and explore? I'll be here when you're ready to leave.
your ship fully restored, passage through the Shroud now beckons. Take care on this dangerous last leg of your voyage. Threats of all shapes and sizes lurk in its murky fog. Keep the wind in your... journeys through our world. Their motives won't always be the same as yours, so keep a close eye on that horizon and make sure that nobody catches you by surprise. Now let's get you out on the waves. Your first step to becoming a pirate legend, up to any challenge, no matter the danger. Battling nightmarish foes, navigating untamed seas, following trails of clues to lost treasure. Must be ready for all this and more. The trading companies will test your abilities in a myriad of ways. Master what they have to offer and claim your legendary status. So, take a look at the quest table there. This is your gateway to adventure on these waters. emerald green attire, a golden curse on their skin, and a keen eye for a profit mark these traders.
Oh, you're just in time to help us.
They offer voyages that test your wit and wisdom, asking you to solve riddles and follow maps to find treasure.
Go!
Our hidden halls, and return to the gold hoarder's green tents. They'll reward you handsomely for your efforts. Get you started, they've given you a plan.
Stay calm, Margot.